Everyone.
Alright guys, today I'm going to show you how to get any color helmets, pink, orange, green, and purple with the joggers in this one mission. So all you gotta do is create a playlist with the criminal records. And after creating a playlist, you want to do the race. Which, let me start like on my playlist. I'm gonna edit this bit later, so I'm gonna cut all this out right here, all the waiting.
Baby.
Then you wanna have one lap only. Just start it and finish the race. All you gotta do in the race is just finish it. Alright, now you're just gonna load back onto a free mode session. Okay, let me to get back in the game and double tap it, just double tap and wait. Alright, from here, you'll press options, go to online, jobs, play jobs, anniversary, go to collection time, and host it. You know what's funny, Lizzie?
What's up?
I got kicked out the job because someone else had it too. Alright, but now I'm going back in it.
Is someone else? What?
So make sure you guys are host when you guys do the mission. You're gonna put one round, confirm settings, and invite your friend. I'll invite Lizzie. So all you gotta do in this mission is just kill all your friends. After killing your friend, you just collect the bag and wait for the time to finish. And just like the thing so it could pass quickly. And then do I have to pray? And then your friend has to press replay. And then I gotta play. If you're the host, you gotta place another game. And then start spamming right here. Press the PSN button twice. And you should be spawning at your prison. We did the race, the criminal records. Then you wanna press no. So circle. And what you wanna do here? Go to online, go to Criminal Enterprise Starter Pack, press on it, exit, then hold your interaction menu, go to styles, go to accessories, go to like gloves, switch it once, and all you gotta do is find a new session, and that's how you keep the helmet and the joggers, and I'll show you that it's saved.
Yo, help me get a purple after this?
Yeah. Once you're done, I'll help you all get the purple ones. As you can see, he's spawning with the outfit.